Four teams. We're down to the last four then, the penultimate round of this fine competition. The two teams ahead of us here have their eyes firmly fixed on the grand prize. They both believe it is within their compass. Having come this far, they're entitled to believe that. The competition has provided us with a lot of drama up to this point, and I'm sure there is plenty more to come before it reaches its ultimate climax. Truly, this is a capital venue fit for a truly capital club, which Roma, of course, are. So it's a straight shootout for the final. That's what we're going to see. There's nowhere, Jim, you would rather be.
Well, one of the occasions of the calendar, and in an atmosphere to match. We may well see a high-octane contest where both really look to test respective defences. I sincerely hope we avoid the alternative, which is a potential game of chess. Nobody wants that. It deserves much more.
Underway. Mkhitaryan. And it's played forward. Juan. Just whacks it away. Stefan De Vrij. Hakimi. Eriksen. Hakimi. And here's Alexis Sanchez. Out towards the flank. Pacino. Oh, he's over the line. Pellegrini, Al-Sharawi, Juan. Mkhitaryan. Skriniar is there, and he can get that clear. That's been won straight back. Pellegrini, Mkhitaryan, Mkhitaryan, great strength, too strong for his opponent. Pacino, forward it goes.
Inter have opted to really stretch the game now.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking?
It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness.
Juan. Has he found his man? Tries to get it forward quickly. Brozovic. It's been a rather gentle affair so far.
Well, the fact that we haven't had an attempt on the goal is becoming an embarrassing reflection on these teams.
Hoists it forward. it's Dzeko. Pellegrini. And here's El Shaarawy. El Shaarawy!
A real chance and a real let-off. I think a little ego has just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Brozovic. Skriniar. Eriksen. Cross needed to be better than that, and he knows it. And here's Alexis Sanchez. It's Lukaku!
He's done very well to get to that.
Lukaku really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
And it's been taken short. Forward it goes. Zaniolo. Mkhitaryan. Pellegrini plays it out to the wing. Hoists it forward. Hits one!
It's rather wayward.
Plays it forward. Brozovic. Eriksen. Getting on for a third of the way through the game. Hakimi. And it's Brozovic. Pacino. Pacino not easily shrugged off the ball. And here's Lukaku!
And he comes up trumps again.
Lukaku can only think of disappointment right now, but he'll get to appreciate just how good that save was.
Well, it's got out again, and so we'll have a repeat corner. Eriksen with a short one. Time to deliver. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Roma have lots of touches here, but they're not making much progress. El Shaarawy has brushed off the ball there. Juan. Oh, too much weight on that. Skriniar. So who can spark this game into life? Perisic. Skriniar. Skriniar. And it's played forward. Perisic delivers.
And he's there to cut it out.
Pellegrini needs to get it forward quickly. Zaniolo.
Keeps everyone guessing. Surely. Whipped in.
And that has been cleared. Out to the right. Zaniolo knocks one in.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box. That speaks of little ambition.
Zaniolo. Mkhitaryan.
That is terrific skill. Hit into the middle. Goalkeeper's ball.
The referee brings the first half to a close.
So the other team has broken through.
But certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now. But still goals.
It's the first half compared with your expectation.
Well, Peter, apart. There's much to criticise. They've got to keep doing what they've been doing, and eventually they should find a way to the back of the net. Here's hoping for them.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0. Well, we're already into the second period. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now?
And it's Eriksen.
And here's Perisic.
Brozovic. Eriksen. Mancini.
And here's Lukaku.
El-Shaarawy. Mkhitaryan. El-Shaarawy.
And here's Dzeko. He's got options out wide. Towering header! Just couldn't turn it in.
Now that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Changes here from both sides, in fact.
Brozovic. Hakimi. Brozovic. Eriksen. Barrera. Brozovic. Hakimi.
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Zaniolo attempts a clearance. And here's Lukaku. Clear. Perisic. Barrera.
Brozovic.
And here's Alexis Sanchez.
Well, they continue each to cancel the other out.
Juan.
Tries to switch the play.
Mkhitaryan. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
Alexis Sanchez.
Handanovic sends that a long way.
Zaniolo.
Brozovic. Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. Stefan de Vrij.
Hakimi.
And it's Brozovic.
Eriksen goes looking.
Hakimi
tries to swing it in.
Eriksen.
And here's Alexis Sanchez. It's Alexis Sanchez! Oh, taken with style. The breakthrough arrives at last.
It's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
Inter Milan take the lead, 1-0.
The perfect display, and the old saying comes to mind, when the going gets tough, etc.
Who's ball? Who's going to get that? Roma get it back again. And that's a throw. Perisic. Skriniar going full steam ahead down the left flank. Skriniar drives forward with purpose. Oh, that's a real stopper. He's put an end to the threat. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. The crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Well, I'm a believer in having faith in your ability, but he's overdone it then.
Plenty waiting in the middle. Has a pop! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Great leap! Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Perisic, he gets past his man. He's gone for a throw-in. Oh, that's nice. That's been levered
Brozovic. Eriksen.
And a shot!
Oh, that should have been two.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment in this game.
Eriksen plays it short.
Inter are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Cristante
gets into a good position. Managed to get it away.
Roma are definitely blocking.
Got a shot away!
So close to going level.
Is extremely good focus from the keeper, and it could turn out to be quite a significant moment.
Skriniar plays it forward. Hoists it forward. Played into the middle. And it's kept out by a stubborn defence.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Hakimi
battles to win it back. Going through. Has a pop!
And that could come back to haunt them.
I think he rushed that. He had a bit more time than he realised. He could so easily have equalised there.
It's hoisted clear. The final 5 minutes.
Into the channel. Up to meet it! He's missed, but not by that far.
Jekyll did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
And it's played forward. And it's Pastore.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
Eriksen. Perisic. Barella. Bastoni. Barella.
Eriksen set up one goal so far.
Time added on will be 2 minutes. Now it's Sanchez.
And the ball's come out!
And that will be the final act. Roma left with a mountain to climb. No option now but to win away.
Look, I think a draw might have been a much fairer result today.